Coming up, I'm going to show you how to skip a video with one tap on YouTube Mobile. Hi guys, welcome back to Tuesday's Tips. If you haven't subscribed yet, there's the button, hit it, there's plenty more of this to come. What have I got for you this week? Well, it's a lesser known feature in YouTube Mobile, and what it allows you to do, you double tap on the screen and it allows you to skip the video a set amount of time. If you tap it again, it'll skip it even more. It can be changing the settings, but it beats holding the screen and moving the slider along to the place in the video that you want to watch when you can do it with a simple double tap. I'll show you how to do it now and I'll show you how to change it in the settings. So this is how it works, guys. All I need to do is, if you double tap on a video, it will move forward. Now, it either moves forward the setting of the length you've put in the settings, which we'll go over in a minute, or if the next stop is a change in the chapters, just like this, it will move forward to that. How do you change it? Okay, well, all you need to do is go back, hit on the three dots, go to settings, go to general, and then if you just scroll down, you'll find double tap to seek. And there you can change the different lengths. Let's go for 10 seconds. Go back to the video. And now when you double tap again, it will move forward 10 seconds. It's a really cool feature. If you just need to skip over some bits that you don't need to see, or backwards, it works either way. I think it's really quick, something I didn't know about for a long time, but I use it all the time now. Hope that was helpful. There you go.
I didn't even know about that till about 6 months ago, and I thought it was quite nifty. Now you do know, but stay tuned for some more Tony's Tuesday's Tech Tips. I'll be back next week. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the like button and here's some more videos. Guys, if I don't see you at the weekend, I'll see you next week.